Hi, I'm Kathleen with the Militello team, a realtor with Jay Barrett and Company. Welcome. Today we're going to talk about the Ipswich market update. From here on in, we're going to do this every single month, and what we'll be able to do is chart and graph all of the changes that are taking place so that you will know exactly what's going on in the Ipswich market. Okay, let's begin. We're going to talk about the month of January, and it's only for single family homes. There were 14 homes listed. There were zero price changes. 14 homes went pending. There is less than 1 month of inventory. It's actually 0.90 months of inventory. So the next set of numbers are going to do with the units that have sold in Ipswich. 13 homes sold. Of those 13 homes that sold, on average, it took 37 days for an offer. And on average, of these homes that sold, it took 118 days. The median sales price was $823,000. The average sales price was $940,000. Now, let me just back up here a little bit because I want to explain why it took so many days on the market. It's obvious to me by these high, median, and average sales prices that there was a very expensive property on the market that didn't sell quite right away. And that's what pushed all of these numbers up for this month. There were zero short sales and there were zero bank-owned properties. So that's all there is for this month. And I will see you on the next one with a whole lot more information.